Hi everyone, thanks for stopping by. Today I wanted to create a page using items I had around the house just to show you that you don't always have to go to Michael's and Hobby Lobby every time that you need to stamp something or to create a textured page. So today I'm going to be using pennies, napkins that I had kept from my last birthday party, and some other odds and ends.